everybody. Welcome back to Family Games. This is part 3, I think, of God of War. God of War 3 Remastered. Ooh, sneaky chest there, I don't know what's going on in this game. I've never...
I don't quite know what's going on in this game, guys. Never really played it. I have played God of War before. I think I played the Ghost of Sparta one. I've played two of them. I played them on the PSP. I think it was the... Is it, I want to say Ghost of Sparta and... Something. Chains of... Is it Chains of Olympus? I think. It might be. Anyway, I played them. And they were alright, what I played of them on the PSP. I mean, it's probably not much to go on. Still waiting on Elden Ring, and I'm smashing different games in the background. It's basically tidying up different bits. What happened? I don't know where I'm going. Can I leave this place? Do I leave this place? Where am I supposed to go? Is there an alternative path? I really don't feel like there is. I do not feel like this is the way to go. Oh, hang on. Oh yeah, something's going on here. These weren't here before. Can you push this both ways or...? What is this? Blaze it up, come on. No. I'm gonna keep turning. Are these dudes alive? They look like the Gorgonites have had them. I don't know, I spent the night with Medusa. Okay, what's going on here? Let me shoot this. Hey! Oh, what have I done? Over the path. See, the only problem with this is I don't know whether that's a secret path or it's the main path. Oh, that's the secret path over there. Anything could happen right now. Oh, there's a cheeky chest here. It's at the elf. You know, don't leave it. What else is down this path? This is some serious pathway. I'm not walking across that. God, I don't know where I'm going. Let's go back. Let's go and check the other pathway out first before we go any further. What can we see here? Just can't turn the camera, you see. There's clearly some kind of bridge underneath me here. Which goes across there. Go check that out. Here. Go on, just go. We'll do it now. Kratos, wings. Are they gonna open and lock? Yeah. Oh.
Kratos.
How damn. Do you know of me?
You're the ghost sword.
What did I find? Blades of Exile.
Everyone knows who you are. Everyone is afraid of you.
There are reasons for that.
I'm not afraid of you.
It is good you're not afraid, child. Fear is a heavy burden.
I'm not a child, Kratos.
It does not matter what you are. My my concerns lay elsewhere.
Kratos, please. I need you to free me.
The quest for freedom is also a heavy burden. I cannot help you.
You've got a new weapon, not it? Your foes feel the wrath of the blade that ended the Great War. The Blade of Olympus?
You have regained the Blade of Olympus. Let the rage of Sparta fuel your blade.
Damn, this game don't tell you nothing. I'm gonna take that's gonna rage me. It's now telling that. It's telling that I jumped down there, I think. Yeah, it is. I'm not going that way though. I'm going back this way and watch where that path was, but we're gonna check it out. I'm not ignoring it. We play for keeps. Let's go. Step in there. Wipe yourself off, man. Damn! It's over this way. Feel like a train from this way. Just a high parry on the train. Yeah, a high parry on the train. Ooh, this is true soul of the god. This is... I'm not gonna lie, this is actually... This is the wrong choice of words, but this is a beautiful place in the game. I like that idea. Okay.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! I don't like that. Showed you far, burning 100 enemies, this is no color. Can we go for the gate? Am I going to fight Hades? Yeah. Cerberus! One of the Cerberus edges. How long did that radiate it? That's not radiate it. That is. Got him.
I get up and smack you. This is ridiculous.
That is ridiculous. Is that the foot?
You are a capable warrior.
That's Hades, isn't it? Signing from. Oh, I can't move the camera. Oh, damn. God, big that statue needs to be up, isn't it? How small he is, let me go stand next to this toe. Oh my, megalophobia to death. Oh, I don't play these games. I don't think that's shallow though, considering we're in hell. Oh. I don't know where we're going. Oh, damn! Hey! Kick it! Give it a bait. I will break you.
Thank you.
kick in. And another one. Decent. I'm doing health. Alright. Treehouse. Come on down from the treehouse, man. I just want to play with y'all. Just trying to build a clubhouse. What are you stealing boxes for? Ooh, secret. Ooh, damn, snap. God. Hello. 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 We need some skill. Oh damn. I got to tell y'all, knowing what to do with these puzzles would be big help right now, but I don't. Oh, what do I do? What's this for? Is this for wedging the... Oh god damn, where'd you come from? Like a bat out of hell! I think he's sealed. Cause I'm blind as a bat. The combat's decent though. Why is the weapon I've got? Some kind of blade on a chain. Alright now, push that up. I kinda get the impression that if I just put that next to it, it'll wedge it. Yes, Con. Yes, konnichiwa. Okay, so how do we get up there, though? That is a question. Because it's not through that. Why won't we put this in? Gold orbs recharge the Rage of Sparta.
Let the Rage of Sparta fuel your blade.
Woo! It's the Minotaur, baby. Rip open the jawline. Some booting hounds. It's a Minotaur, baby. Booting hounds. Kick him in the nuts. Get the hell out of my yard. Kill these ducks. Kick him, kick him, kick him. Next. The Rage of Sparta! The Rage of Sparta! Ah! Ah! What's that trophy for? Okay. Damn! Okay, what he says, that hurt me. Wow, that hurt me. Learning. He actually put it in its throat. Why is this wall looking a bit? Is that just a texture thing or what? Somebody forgot to put that render that wall in there. Don't know what's going on with that wall. Either that or it's some kind of it might be an illusion. Oh, here we go. Don't ever touch anything. A dead end. Let's get me rage up. Is it just gonna, it's not gonna let me go through there, is it? Oh, he's in that, that's what he was in, so that was the coffin. Oh no, that's Finger, is that person for a second?
Now it falls to me to compay them for the pain you have wrought.
Who's in the coffin, man? If I open the rings now, the arm should stay there. That arm should stay in place. Oh no way, I think that's what it is. I think that's what you put the stones there for. Right? If I open this, the arm stay in place. Oh my god. I just didn't realise that the blocks were holding the arm in. Right, okay. I've been looking for that, I was like, what did it stop the ring on? It's a really lovely thing. Let me make sure the arm stays in place. Right, this arm's flailing and it's good. Woo! Bit of a brain teaser there for some moment. Wasn't that difficult? Thank you. burning to the kitchen off the island. So can you see? This is ridiculous. This is absolutely ridiculous. This guy just doesn't die. This is so
what?
No, that's no. I'm gonna leave it there. And we'll join in. We'll just keep going at him. Look, here we go again. I'll see you guys, and we'll just keep fighting. We'll learn if we go. Take care, guys. See you next time.